Bet I make you feel some type of way. Good morning, YouTube game. You already know who this is. This is your girl, Boss Jera. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell, you know, when I upload. Guys, let me go ahead and tell you this. It is 8:41 a.m., guys. So, I am looking at a sneak peek of the salon. Yes, I know. Y'all looked at some, like, a little sneak peek of it last night. I posted the video from last night and everything. So, I'm going to post the whole event, what it's going to look like and everything, on somebody else's video. So, I hope I don't get copyrighted or nothing like that. But I want to show y'all the whole thing of Advocate Life, what they really going to do and stuff like that. I do not know if they really going to give us the supplies to get our own salon, or we can do it ourselves. Sorry, y'all. I don't know if we're going to get our own salon to do ourselves and stuff or what. But we will be doing a sneak peek right now. So, let's get it. Let's go. Let's watch the whole thing, what it looked like and everything else. So, let's go. Okay, in my opinion, this look good so far. While I'm looking at the video, it looked good so far. I see the sneak peek. So, yeah, it looked good so far and everything. I really love it and stuff. I thought they was really finna do the real people hair and stuff. But we have to wait and see how they're going to do it and everything else. But this is the sneak peek, guys, on somebody else's channel. So, shout out to them. Shout out to they subscribe. I mean, shout out on this person. Excuse me, y'all. Shout out on this person's YouTube channel. Help her get 100 subscribers or more than that. So, make sure y'all subscribe to her channel, because I'm looking at her channel right now and I'm seeing a sneak peek of that video and stuff. So, comment down below and subscribe to her channel because I'm looking at her video. So yeah, let us continue watching this and everything. Oh, you get okay, you will get points every time you do different people hair. You will be getting these points. The reach limit is like 450 to that. So that means you will get these points. Sorry, y'all. But I was showing y'all how they doing it and everything. So but this is how you're gonna get them points. They're gonna do it a work thing just like they did on Cafe and everything. They're gonna do it right here. But you're gonna work 4 times and that's how you get 450. So if you reach to 450, they might give you some money for it. So yeah, that's how they're gonna do it. So let's press play and let's continue. Sorry guys, let me go ahead and say another thing before that happened. You supposed to say welcome to the salon or something to these people, because if they say hey, you say welcome to the salon and all that. So I hope they do that, because you know that's greeting somebody in this salon, because they said this is new. How to do this? So this is going to be an event and everything, so check this out right now. I'm going to resume it, so y'all check it out. Make sure y'all subscribe to her channel. Make sure y'all subscribe to her channel and everything. So I will share this video coming up soon. But make sure y'all subscribe to her channel. So tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Do y'all like it so far or what? That's what they're going to do of the icon. That's what they're going to do for the salon coming up soon. If Ivy can like drop it, that means it's going to come up soon. So this is what they did so far. So make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, subscribe guys, because you know that was a sneak peek. That was a sneak peek of the salon. So I will see y'all on the next one. I want y'all to have a good day. Have a blessed day. Enjoy your day. Always stay positive. Don't let nobody stop you from your dream. Bye, YouTube game. Careful what you wish for. You're my game.